Now to the latest coronavirus numbers just in from the state. There are more than 4,000 newly diagnosed cases and 48 new deaths. And the 7-day positivity rate sits at 6.68%.